So I think they...
Being at the park when it's not that crowded has its downsides. A lot of these rides do require a minimum amount of riders from the dispatch.
You don't know how excited I am for Texas Tornado. This is a work of art in the coaster world, unparalleled by anything I've ever seen.